Walmart has partnered with driverless vehicle startup Nuro to test autonomous grocery delivery in Houston from next year. SoftBank-backed Nuro's driverless technology service will be available for Walmart's online grocery deliveries of customers who opt for it. The service will use Nuro's R2, which carries only products with no onboard driver or passengers, as well as autonomous Toyota Priuses. Subscribe to the channel for more news.